pony ladder's bottom rung. I heard the Pegasus were brutes you'd hate to be among. You smell like fishes.
Fishes.
I bet you eat your young. Meet any one of you, the thing to do is run away. But although I know we're all a bunch of different breeds, take away our wings and horns and we're just frightened steeds. So let's put aside our differences, cause what we need's a win.
Is a new low.
You're gonna fit right in.
It's never gonna work.
They taught us unicorns were super scary maniacs with horns like razors and tongues like tasers and teeth like tacks. They take your hooves and then they grind them into midnight snacks. The basic gist of it is unicorns are not okay.
Look, I know we're risking everything for this endeavor, but look at us, we're brave and strong and weird and clever. But closer to the finish than we've ever been. Watch and learn. This is how a unicorn walks, walks. This is how a unicorn talks, talks. This is how a unicorn hoops, hoops. This is how a unicorn
hoops. Oh, geez, stop.
This is how a unicorn struts,
struts.
Oh, watch your shake our unicorn butts,
butts.
Now you're in the unicorn no.
Whoa.
Soon you'll be a unicorn pro. Oh, a unicorn horn makes a unicorn stride. It's a more head on your forehead. It's the source of your pride. Every unicorn who's born has worn a horn that's unique. So we'll whip them up as we speak. You'll be looking tray magnifique. We'll fake a phony protrusion to make a bony illusion. It's not the perfect solution, but the world's not big on inclusion. And with those rocks in our pockets, we'll reap the reward. And folks will be floored. We'll strike.